Morning, Iowa Valley. Today is Monday, February 20th, and we are your hosts, Carly
and Kylie. I brought a great weekend, Tigers.
Happy birthday to Patrick Johnson and William Sayers. I hope you both have a great week.
This week's challenge is to give someone a gift.
All right, Ned, for your gift, I suppose you can have your leg back.
Yay!
Woo! Oh, I'm taking it back.
No! Give it back!
This week's national holiday is Valentine's Day. Let's go see what Colton and Stone are up to.
Ned, this is such a lovely dinner we're having.
I know, it's so beautiful.
How has your day been, Ned?
It's been wondrous.
Ned, will you be my Valentine?
Yes, yes I will, Stone.
This week's question of the week is surprise spelling bee. Carly, spell mammoth.
M-A-M-M-O-T-H.
Yep.
Okay, Kylie, spell aesthetic.
Are you kidding?
E-S...
No.
A-E-S-T-H-E-T-I-C.
You said it was easy and you lied.
Go check out our TikTok to see what Iowa Valley thinks.
Follow the socials. I'll find you. Follow us. We have a Snapchat.
FFA coloring contest sheets are available in the office. Completed sheets are due back to Mrs. Kilgard by Tuesday, February 20th. Winners will be announced Friday, February 23rd.
Ripple Project shirt order forms are due this Friday. Order forms are available in the office or at Mrs. Klosterboer's room. T-shirts are $15 and crew necks are $25. Cash or check payments is accepted.
Kirkwood Moped Rider Education classes will be held Saturday, March 2nd between 8 a.m. and 2:15 p.m. at the Iowa County Kirkwood Center in Williamsburg. Students must be 13 years or older to sign up. Check out the school's website for more registration information. Register early. Limited spaces are available.
The Marengo FFA Chapter Annuals Donation is happening right now. This year, they will be collecting jars of peanut butter to be donated to the Iowa County Food Bank. Donations are due no later than Friday, March 1st. The winning high school and junior high default Tiger Enrichment will earn an ice cream sundae party. Now on to Dawson with Boys Wrestling.
Hello, Iowa Tiger fans. I'm Dawson Smith with Boys Wrestling. On February 10th, the boys were at South Hamilton for districts. And congrats to the boys whose season came to an end. And now, here are your state qualifiers and place winners. Chance Hoyt and Colton Hedelfold both placed third. And Nolan Creel, Tate Peach, and Garrett Hoyt are going to state, baby. Congrats to them for making it. And go buy tickets and go watch them at Wells Fargo Arena in Des Moines and support the Tigers. So, yeah, go get them, Tate. And Garrett and Nolan, go destroy. And now, on to Hannah Smolik with speech.
Hello, Iowa Valley Tiger fans. I am Hannah Smolik, your all new large group and individual speech representative. The speech participants had their state competition on February 3rd at Pleasant Valley. The categories that we had compete there were TV news, radio broadcasting, and short film. The names of them are Sesame Street Evening Broadcast and ARG News, which are in the TV news category, Oz Radio, which is in the radio broadcasting category, and SVU, which is in the short film category. The ratings that were given at state are Sesame Street Evening Broadcast and ARG News both got a 1 and 2 twos, then Oz Radio received 2 ones and 1 two, and last but not least, SVU, which received all ones and is moving on to Allstate. Congratulations to Joshua Reed, Tate Peach, Simon Williams, Jackson Slamaker, Colton Hudepole, David Thomas, and Owen Carden. If you see any of these people in the hallway, be sure to congratulate them for moving on to Allstate.
Welcome back to basketball. I'm Anaya.
And Madigan.
Let's get right into this. Last week on Monday, the boys lost 64-36 against Springville, with Caleb leading in 19 points and 6 rebounds, Owen with 7 rebounds.
The girls also lost on Monday, 70-51, with Lydia scoring 19 points and 12 rebounds, and Lola scoring 16 points.
Tuesday, both teams won against BGM, the boys 48-30.
And the girls 60-36. Lola and Lydia both scored 18 points, and Lydia with 10 rebounds.
Caleb leading in points with 25 points and 19 rebounds. Cole with 11 points and 13 rebounds.
Don't forget to watch the boys next week at Belle Plaine.
Now, on to Garrett's Dark Alley.
What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Gare's Dark Alley. This week, we got high school boys track. The coach of the track team is Mr. Kroll, and practices are starting February 19th. So if you are wanting to join, make sure you go talk to him. and we're bringing back some really fast runners like Caleb Hawk, Tate Peach, Jeffrey Crawford, and my favorite, Fat Pitt, with a lot of others. So thank you guys for tuning in this week, and make sure you follow our socials now.